Okay guys, quick, is this normal or abnormal? So at first glance, this EKG might look kind of normal. You see QRS complexes, those are the spikes, they're nice and narrow, but if you look closer, you'll see that they are very irregular. More specifically, irregularly irregular. And if you look even closer, you won't see any P waves, so you've probably guessed it. This is atrial fibrillation, it's an abnormal heart rhythm.